Hello traders, welcome to Forex Trade 1. Today we are going to show you the performance of our calendar signal, and this is on right hand side. This is our telegram channel for calendar signal, t.me/calendar signal. This is our free channel, and this is where we are giving this posting this free signals. And the date pop up, you can see September 7, which is today's date. And these are all the signals given. We will see one by one. First we will see the performance of AUD USD sell signal. The reason why we have given AUD USD sell is the reason for this impact. What we have predicted is interest rate decision and RBA statement plus overbought condition. So based on all these three news impact, we predicted that AUD USD will go down. That is why we have given the sell call. In calendar signal, whenever we are giving any signal buy or sell, we also give the reason why we are giving the signal buy or sell. So because based on these three reasons, we have given sell AUD USD. As you can see on the chart here, AUD USD 30 minute chart opened on MT4 terminal here, and this is clearly evident, and still it is performing in our given direction. So AUD USD moved from 0.745 to 0.739 equal to 60 pips. Yeah, 60 pips gain as of now. So still it is moving in the direction, as you can see the live chart here. And the given TP 0.739, the target, the first target already reached. Those who all followed our signal would have got this easy 60 pip gain, and the first target already reached. Now as you can see on MT4 terminal, the script is racing towards our second target. So now we will move on to the next signal, and this is the recent calendar news data. Based on this, we have given the signal. As you can see, AUD USD script and RBA interest rate and RBA rate statement. So based on this, we have given the sell signal, and it is clearly evident it is still performing in the given direction. And also you can see the time we have posted, 5:15 a.m. GMT. this is as per the GMT time we have given. And also the signal posted time, you can see here, 4:45 a.m. GMT. So, then we will move on to the next signal, which is performed is US oil. Here is the US oil chart, and US oil performed from 69.4, which is here, moved from 69.4 all the way till here, moved till 68.1 to 68.1, which is 1.3 points gain. 1.3 point gain on US oil is huge, and this is the signal we have posted as per the GMT time, 5:36 a.m. GMT. we have given the signal, and the reason why we have given sell US oil is supply rise by OPEC and tomorrow's oil inventory. So we have predicted based on these two news, US oil will go down today. That is what happened, as you can see on the chart. Then the next signal is gold XAU USD. Here is the gold chart, and the XAU USD we have given the sell signal. Strong US dollar plus no tapering hope plus US market will open today after 3 days of holidays. So based on all these reasons, we predicted that US dollar will be strong against gold so gold price will fall. So that is what clearly you can see on the chart. It moved clearly in the down and is still in the downtrend. So the level we have given is this one, just near from our level. It started to perform from 1821, 1821, and performed till 1810, which is 11 points gain. 11 points gain as of now, and also the given target 1810 TP1 is reached, and the TP2 is 1795. God willing, it is racing towards in the given direction downtrend, and so hopefully, God willing, this second target of 1795 also would reach. Then the next signal is USD/CAD. Today, all the given signals performed. That for now, we will open the chart for USD/CAD. Here is the chart and USD/CAD buy given, because as we have predicted that US dollar is strong, and also CAD will underperform over tomorrow's trade decision. Pair will high together, go higher. So that is what we have predicted. US dollar would be growing strong, and also Canadian dollar would weak, go weak. So that is why USD/CAD script will go up, and that is what clearly on the market trend you can see. And USD/CAD performed from 1.2530 all the way till here, and till it is performing 1.2580 as of now, and the profit is 50 pips, 50 pips, and the given target 2580 reached, the target one TP1 reached, and hopefully it will, God willing, it will reach our TP2 as well on USD/CAD script. So today 100% accuracy on the given signals, 100% accuracy. Those who all followed these signals would have made very good profit, and also we have paid service as well. These all these signals we have seen is of free channel and the free performance. Even in free performance, this gives today is 100% accuracy. Also, we have paid service as well, where the clients will get multiple entry options and also valuable tools which will help you to maximize the profit and minimize the loss. The tools are such this one, which will give you the idea of support and resistance points of any given script. For example, here this red highlighted area is the resistance zone, and this blue highlighted area is the support zone. In simple words, from resistance zone the script is more likely to go down, and from support zone the script is more likely to go up. As simple as that. And this tool will get, our paid clients will get for this tool and many other useful tips and tools as well. Though this is just the example of what our paid clients will get extra, and also multiple entry option, live support, and so many good benefits our paid clients will get. So that is all for now. Today all our given signals performed. Sell AUD/USD 60 pips gain, then sell XAU/USD, which is gold, 11 pip, 11 points gain, and sell US oil, which gave 1.3 points gain, and buy USD/CAD gave 50 pips gain. So all our given signals performed today, and see you in the next performance video. And if you have any question or doubt, please feel free to ask your questions on our Telegram or WhatsApp, or even you can contact us from our website, which is forextrade1.com. FOREX TRADE1.com. This is our website, forextrade1.com. Once you open the site, there will be a chat box at right hand side corner. Here you can write the message and send it to us. We have our support team available, ready to assist you and clear your doubts. Thanks for watching. See you in the next performance video. Thank you.